Tell me about this Sobek guy. Before the outbreak, what was his job?
He was a forest ranger, a proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company of animals and people.
Yeah, I think I know the type. So he was a natural fit for the Faceless?
No, that idea came later. He wasn't a believer at first. It was only when he received the Mother's blessing that he decided to help her achieve her goals however he could.
And that's when he started bringing you medicine.
Taking care of some of the needs of our community, yes.
And he still lived in the hut? That's quite a commute, especially on foot.
And that's what was special about Sabbat. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark, even. He wandered around in the night as if it were nothing special.
Thin line between bravery and madness, huh? Kid, I gotta drop by the post office so I could check and see if your package is there. Do you know what's inside?
A present? From Mommy? She wrote and said she was sending me a surprise present. She's coming back after I get it too. And she can play with me again.
The best gear you can find.
What do you want from me? Prayers to the god of the sun weren't helping, but you saved me. Thank you.
Come on.
What the?
Hey, Jazeer, there's a goddamn volatile hive under this hut. Half of Sabit's stuff ended up down in a cave. I'll check it for those herbs you wanted, but I doubt he's still alive.
That's the end of it, then. Don't you dare go in there yourself. Those hives are certain death.
Wait, I think I heard something. Thank you.
Got you.
Coward.
Erkan?
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Erkan, is that you?
Coward. Kill me!
Hey, Erkan!
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me, please. I want to join them. Coward.
Erkan, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
For fuck's sake. Jazeer, are you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Erkan is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Erkan's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you.
Where's Erkan?
Come on.
Right, just as I promised. The bandits are no threat now.
Thank you. You did more for her than anyone else in this godforsaken place.
Look, Eski, I've seen a lot. The only thing I can tell you is eventually it will start to hurt a little less.
Don't patronize me, Kyle. You think she's the only friend I've lost since the outbreak? It's terrible. I'm getting so numb it almost doesn't hurt anymore.
At least this one will get her father back. Erkan's alive. They'll bring him here.
Oh? He survived? Well, I guess she'd have been a little bit happier if only she'd heard that. Though...
Though what?
Nothing much. Just a thought. I just wonder why, before, she told me what happened to everyone else, but didn't say a word about him.
This is what you needed, right?
It is. This'll help a lot.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thank you. Don't worry. At least we know what happened to him. And it's no shame to die that way.
Another hard day, yeah. Today is the day.
Kyle, you've shown that you truly believe what you're doing is right. Soon you will become one of us. Thank you.